Glitterati. This is Jacqueline Galvan.
And I am Nancy Ruiz.
And this is Austin Glitterati. We're here on the second day of Fashion Week.
We're excited to see all the fashion and all the collections here. Oh, and my God, where'd she get this? This is amazing. I love it. It's to die for.
Isn't it? It's Sugargate is Bird Designs. And let's go check out the fashion booths during Fashion Week. Oh, wow. I see some hot suits over here. It looks very chic and hot. Look at this. Nice pink and nice navy blue suit over here. So tell us, Book and Taylor, how are you?
Doing well, thank you.
So tell us about your inspiration for this beautiful tailored work.
Yeah, so our inspiration is just like the everyday person. They can come in, tell us what they need as far as like, are they going to a wedding? Does it work? Or are they just wearing their stuff out to party? And we help them choose everything from like the inside lining to their fabrics, to their shirts, what kind of pockets, what kind of, how many buttons do they want, everything.
Oh my goodness, I found some bohemian chic. Wow, I love your stuff. It's so bohemian. Hey. Tell us about it.
Well, I'm a hippie.
I love hippies.
I'm all about comfort. And you know, I think the hippie girl can be a little bit punk rock too.
They can. And it's totally Austin. That's the fashion here. Punk rock, hippie, boho.
What I'm kind of known for is my graphic tees. So I call this the King Tut tee. Drew it with Sharpies. It's simple, but I just love just kind of simple graphic bright stuff. So
wow, she hand drew that shirt with Sharpies. Isn't that amazing? Wow. I just found some chic, simple lines. Look at this. It's really chic. Black and white, my favorite.
Best colors in the world.
I love it.
My name is Melissa Fleece. I'm a designer from Los Angeles, California. So the dress I'm currently wearing is this one here. And let me just skirt around. So definitely with clothes, my line, you definitely need to put it on your body. You know, it reads one way on a hanger, but then when you put on the body, I fit for a woman, and that's the most important thing for me.
How are you? I'm Caitlin Weiser. I am the founder of Chiari, and we have our first two styles of our collection here today, and there are travel and overnight bags for women. And we've actually set these bags up to showcase what it would look like if you were doing a one-night stay. It's got great compartments for your makeup, and then our secret compartment down here is for where your shoes are.
Oh my God, they have a compartment for your shoes. Wow, look, this is amazing. I am totally getting one of these purses. Let's see what else we could find in these amazing booths.
Hey, everybody's shopping and drinking champagne, and the show's about to start.
The show's about to start. Let's go check it out.
Would it be a sin? Oh, if I can't help falling in love with you, like a river flows surely to the sea, darling. So we go.
Glitterize, I'm here backstage with Sally Danajou. Her runway tonight was beautiful. She had a live singer and it was all for love. So tell us, I love bridal. We all do. So tell us what inspires you.
What inspires me? Well, I feel like I'm a sophisticated, elegant woman, and so I get very inspired with the classic looks, and I try and keep them trendy and edgy with a little bit of modern twist.
And I did notice that, just like me, your models had Sugargate Isber jewelry.
Yes. She actually came to my house right after I received my clothes from Italy and helped me so much. She took my clothes to a whole nother level.
Your collection was so beautiful. I mean, it was chic, satiny, gorgeous, romantic. So tell us where we can find you.
Well, you can find me on my website at sallydanajoucollection.com.
Thank you. Mike Litterize. I'm here with designer Gail Chauvin, and her collection tonight was very awesome. It was controversial. It was fun, spacey, cool. So tell us about the veils. Is that the new hat, or tell us why you used that? What was your inspiration?
My inspiration was a number of things. Is that my whole thing about packaging, and that's what they were dressed in, with these origami packages, and how I enclosed myself into a little package to create and kind of find beauty, inner beauty, that then you can spread to the world. So I decided that it's not about faces or lipstick or hair. It's just about finding their inner beauty. And then they took them off, and you do see how physically beautiful they are, but big nonconformist. So I said the only way I can combat this is to obliterate the face and just show the clothes.
Well, honestly, I thought it was awesome. I thought it was different. It was artsy. It was totally cool. It was very New York. So tell us where we can find your awesome designs.
At GailChauvin.com, and also in different boutiques around the world. Basically, I show in Paris during Fashion Week, and I have my own shop in Austin on South Congress called Blackmail.
So there you go, guys. You know where to reach her, and she was in Paris Fashion Week.
Can't keep my hands to myself, no matter how hard I'm trying to. I want you all to myself. You're metaphorical gin and juice, so come on, give me a taste of what it's like to be next to you. Won't let one drop go to waste.
I had a blast watching the show and shopping.
And I love Lauren Nicole's fashion, chic, and style.
Thanks, Glitterotties, and we'll see you next time. And don't forget to follow us on GlitterottiTV.com.
Follow us on Instagram and Facebook.
I must keep fighting. Don't give it up. I want to keep us compromising. Open your arms and pray to the truth that